I know what I'm supposed to do. I read up on the thing, did the video, and we're supposed to take it down. It showed me where to find the underground location. I looked at it. I hope it's the one I need, because I only looked at the video. I didn't look at the walkthrough. So I hope it's the right one. I looked at the locations. Like, look, the video's showing, like, look at me drive down here to here. I just hope car's out there. I mean, that's what I say. I just hope that's the right bridge and car's out there. Something popping was fine. Blowing up cars. What? Blowing up cars? Oh yeah, I think I know one. I just go down here. Oh yeah. Oh, okay, okay. Third hole is first. Okay, yep, I don't know anything on this point, so I don't know. I mean, if they expect him, then they would know. They're the CIA, they're smart. Which way do I go? Yeah, look. God, am I going the right way? I don't know what I'm doing. I just have to sign.
Life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything.
Oh, hey, whew. Short side face. Where I want to be. What the heck is going on?
This is King of the Lockup. You find some cash and some supplies I stash in case things got tight. See you around.
Make it more than a mile. Better be more than 50K. Alright, great. This is a place. I thought it was something new, but it's not, I guess. Maybe. I don't know if it's anything new. I don't know. I mean, you're showing me, so I'm guessing it is something newish.
Studio 2.
Come on.
You double the load.
Not guts at this.
So that must have been a new place back then, right? Save Gray's ass.
I am not saving. There's too much spot business in one.
It's making me drive over here. If it's less than 50k, boy, we are gonna have a problem. And when I was working with the Mafia, no one voted me, and they gave me like 100k. I use some money, but not too much. Did you just say 20? You know what? Bulletproof? I like you, Ray. Thank you. Just think you got a flinter or two, right? I kinda miss that. I don't like the fact, I'll still say it, that they make it like in the, like, four, like Sanders. I think my son is that. But I didn't like how the fact that like San Andreas or 4 or whatever, you can't have the same weapon. It's like, what? Why not? I want multiple weapons. Like, why can't I just have like a, for example, like a minigun and a heavy SMG or a flamethrower at the same time? That's what I do appreciate with this game. Lots of fun, but there's lots of things that piss me personally off. Alright. Got a flamethrower. Wish I still had my old one, but got a flamethrower. That'll be nice. It's nice also to sell a lot of people who are teching you. I'll be instantly because with my, this gun, I guess you could say, it's kind of effective, it's kind of not. This gun's not too much. So I'm happy I got my flamethrower.
Hey, look, but don't touch!
Alright, let's go to Donald's.
They shoot
at
nowhere!
Donald's! He is my sole priority right now. Yeah, I don't think I've had it. I'm sure someone will come along. Suka's. I'm sure I'll have at least a couple more Suka's. She's like the only person who has had left to be killed. He's probably gonna either die or be killed. I'm gonna have to kill him.
Be
arrested, or he's gonna leave. Man, I don't know. I mean, he's probably the best paying I've ever had. The best pay I've ever had. But actually, I'll leave that to Ray. Grand Theft Auto.
Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the Port Authority seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Oh, I get to fly? Do I get to fly? I mean, I got the test part, maybe, but like, dick moves. And it's like, oh, also about that, they were all fake and spent those couple times trying to get away from those offices, and they were doing that. Must have been paid for it, so. Oh. Get dead again. Finished. Gray's gone. Donald, me and you are going to be best of pals. Unless you do me doing stuff like this, and then it's like, it's stuff inside the planet's decoys, too. Oh, you know, the decoys were the decoys for the real thing. The planet's going to travel to somewhere. You need to be in the planet. Come on, man. Don't. Let's play games. Alright, welcome to Shortside Vale. This has to be the new place, right? Yeah, this is the new place. It's hard to tell. I get the explorer too. Pretty nice. So I don't know where many things will be, I'll try my best to go to those places. I'm having a feeling things are going to get a little bit wonky. I mean, they are turning into pieces, are they not? I get his foot through the... Peek again, come on. That's on the other island. Can I fly? Oh, you can't fly in this game. What's next? Guys, I'll drive there. God damn it. No, you're not supposed to fly them. Because they didn't tell you know how to fly this or how do you do this, where do you go? It was just literally just say go to the other island. I'm like, okay. I almost just died there. I was about to be pissed. No, why? I guess I'm supposed to fly? Maybe let's try this thing. If I can I? No, I don't know what to do. I think I'm supposed to fly this. I just want to see if it's possible. Okay. What the heck? Why did I stop flying? I don't get it. What am I doing? Why am I not flying for longer than 2 seconds? It doesn't make sense. Okay, I'm trying my what the heck? I'm flying in the air and then all of a sudden it dips down. It's glitching. I don't know what to do. Let me check. Again. I'm sick of this. Looking what to do because it doesn't tell you what to do. Okay, so apparently you're not supposed to fly a plane. And I died. I didn't record. I was like trying to fly. Went off the edge. Boom, dead. Guy left. I know it. I can sense it. I can see on the radar. Peek again. Didn't die from that? Not just yet.
Here in one of the areas.
I don't know why we didn't see it. Because I knew we had. Wow! Alright. excited for the flaming car.
Fire the hail up! I can't get it. Whatever. Cops will understand. It was an accident. I had to get that package off. So there's money in it. Officer says, how do you know there's money in it? Well, I know, but he's a fucking idiot. Is it the place? I think it is. Okay. I think he is alone, so... So far, so good. There's most likely gonna be something between these, isn't there? That's just reasonable. No? I see someone. I know it's someone. Talking to someone else. Is that someone behind there? Come on! Jumping in this game always pisses me off because you can't even get the simple... Oh, thank you. It's in this blue area. How do I get in here, though? The front.
You're gonna be sorry.
I saw that. Okay. It's charging. That's where he was.
You're gonna be
sneaky
sorry.
Mother.
It's no problem to kill you. It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry.
God damn the turning system. Okay. Wanna get in? Gotta see through.
You want the chainsaw, gringo? You're gonna be sorry. I'm going to kill you. No problem to kill you. You're going to be sorry. No problem to kill
you. I'm gonna go get a car, drive through. I have.
At a war show, I'm spinning in crap. When your girlfriend kicks me again, because.
Shotgun.
Oh! Hey, you're a man, eh?
Holy discretion, man. Where'd he come from? Damn it. Fuck. Much as I want it to be, I guess it can't. Let's just try for now, I guess. Let's snipe a couple of the guys and then make our way through. A big plan, I guess. Big plan. There's like a guy here, I saw there's a guy right there, but he's not there, so let's reposition ourselves. I'm in the head. Truck in here if it's still here. If is the real question. It's not here, is it? Did it despawn? Oh, fuck. I think it despawned. Shit. God damn it. Despawned. I just hope that there's somewhere I can get those invincible cars. I don't want to just restart just yet. I think I got a good go. God. Oh, I hate this mission so much. Oh. God damn it. If I had that bulletproof car. Shh. Damn it. fuck.